thank you. There we go. How you guys feeling tonight? Oh, I'm feeling good. We're feeling good. Beautiful crowd tonight. Thank you guys for coming out here. Are you guys ready for JP Soares tonight? Yeah, they're in the house. That's what I'm talking about. I'd like to take a minute and introduce my band. To my left is Fernando Rodriguez on the bass. Best hair in the Southeast. Look at that head of hair. That's what I'm talking about. Back behind me on the skins is Bobby Van Stone on the back of the drums. My name is Shaw Davis. We're Shaw Davis and the Black Ties. Thank you guys for coming. We got an original tune for you right here. This one's for all the people out there struggling to make a buck. This one's called Starving Blues.
I got these.
much. That was called Starving Blues right there for you. Let's go to Texas right here. Thank you so very much. Yeah, the I hate to be a show breaker. The vocal, can we get some more vocals in these monitors? I think it stopped working. Alright, let's get it. We got an original tune, another original for you right here. This one's about a school I used to attend. Does anyone know Troy University in the house?
Yeah.
No Trojans, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
For those of you who know, it's located in Troy, Alabama. Population of about, I don't know, 5,000. Maybe? But I used to play baseball there. This one's called Back to Troy. Well, I City street lights stare me down. I told the people I know that I'd be back, but that ain't the first lie I've ever had. I left the girl back home hanging on to me for the new sweetheart that I soon meet. There's only one place for this old boy at home. Thank you very much, guys. Back to Troy for you right there. This was a little bit of a mashup. I'd like to have fun with this one. It's a little bit of a jam. I'm sure you'll recognize a couple of them. We'll be right back. need loving just to survive. You ain't got no loving, baby, and you can run and you can hide. In this world you need a friend, I need a friend just to survive. You ain't got no loving, baby, and you can run and you can hide. In this world you need a money, you need money just to survive. You ain't got no money, baby, and you can run and you can hide. In this world you need a friend, I need a friend just to survive. You ain't got no friend now, baby, and you can run and you can hide. Yourselves right now? Very cool, very cool. Yeah. We'll be back here on this Thursday, coming up Thursday. If you guys want to come see us, check us in. It's gonna be a fun time. Let's get get back to some blues.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. While we tune up, I got a little story to tell for you guys. Story time. So, we are opening up for JP Soares tonight, as you know. I got a fun fact for you guys. The first person to ever give us gig advice was Mr. JP Soares himself. What happened was he was playing over at Rip's Bar in Pompano Beach. Has anyone heard of that place?
Yeah.
At the bowling alley. It's a cool little place. And that's when we were first starting to jam and form this band. We've been together for 4 months now. And so after the set, I went up to him and I said, you know, JP, great set, first of all, but can you give me any advice on how to get gigs from around here, man? He said, well, go play at the Funky Biscuit. Go to an open jam and see how that goes. And so here we are, 4 months later, opening up for him at the Funky Biscuit. Pretty cool story, you know? Very cool. Thank you, guys. Jam for you right there. We got another original tune for you right here. I wrote this one, actually we all wrote this. It ain't just me. Selfish me, that's terrible. We wrote this song together. This one's called Let's Hit the Road. This one's, you know, about keeping it old school, you know. I'm an old school rock and roll kind of person. I know I'm young, but that's what I dig the most. And you know, this one's all about working hard for what you get and earning it. This one's called Let's Hit the Road. The road. Time's a wasting, don't you know? Only got an hour to the show. Not about Friday night, baby. Maybe the feeling's oh so right. Hit the road, So let's hit the road, as you heard before. We're trying to put together real soon. We got to figure out some more of the details and stuff. But we're planning on, here in the next month, at least in the next month, to get in our studio and start recording a couple of songs. Start putting together some stuff. Yeah. If that would interest you guys, I don't know. Thank you. the way that I used to love you. Baby, that's the way that I hate you now. You used to tell me that you loved me. Baby, now I know that ain't the truth. To tell me that you love me. Baby, now I know that ain't the truth. Baby, now I love you so much. We'll be right back. BB King for you right there. We got another original too for you guys right here. This one's called Separate Ways. Change because they lie. Come on. Go separate ways. We got time for one more for you guys right here. This is how we like to send it off. You guys ready for JP? We warm you guys up for JP Soares? Very good, very good. I'm excited to hear one of my favorites too. Those of you who have been to our shows before, you know how we end them here. There's a little thing called Wham Jam. Yeah. guys very much. I hope you're ready for JP Swords. Are you guys ready? Hoshell Davis in the black ties once again. Fernando Rodriguez on the bass. Come on. Bobby Van Stone on the drums. My name is Shell Davis. We'll see you guys Thursday night.